Wow. The 126th episode of Progress Bar. What a way to kick off a new year. Beyond the special I just did with the Progressbar95 New Year's extravaganza, that was pretty good. Anyway, with that, on to some Progressbar95. Alright. Let's do this. Certainly has been a while, though. Alright. Checking on things to see if it works. Ooh, thunder.
You've got mail.
It's soon. Mail. It's been pretty good so far. All right. More lock folders, not a problem. And speaking of new video cards, I actually do need to get a new video card. Also wrong.
Okay.
Do this. Okay. Okay.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay. All right. They fix this. Now, in the mobile version, the calendar would always display the wrong day. We got that fixed in the mobile version. Why, then, didn't they get it fixed in the PC version as well? I mean, come on. You know you can fix this crap, can't you? Go over to the progress side of things. I mean, the progress bar side of things.
You've got mail.
All right. maybe IT spam. Perfect score. That's pretty good. Play some progress solitaire. This thing appears twice in Progress Solitaire. Number one, that shouldn't be happening, and number two... Whoa. Oh, what on earth? Oh, right. Game pads. That was an unexpected surprise to see. Since I never usually really have a gamepad connected. And mostly, I never usually have a gamepad connected to this computer, and I only really use it in the sort of truck simulator scenario. I kind of wasn't expecting it there. Even if it's only partial support, I'm at least glad they provided support. That was pretty good. Let's check out Progress Time. Okay. You can at least move on there. Firing still has to be done by the space bar. I see. I only turned on the music to show off the capabilities of the music player, and I got to mute it. If this episode gets a copyright claim, maybe it was from my lapse of, well, forgetting to put the mute back on. Oh, come on! Just, what on earth? Cool, 55%. Got a perfect score! You know, we all miss this game. You know, I think I may shut this down early. Fair to say that even the greatest games like Progressbar95, for instance, can sadly only go on for so long. Surprising to see that. Strangely, the other episodes, like some the 5-hour episodes, for whatever reason, seem to be pretty good. Well, I don't know whether it's because I'm having burnout or who knows what the reason is. But I think I may take a break from Progress Bar for a while after this episode is released. And I'll get back to you guys in a bit. If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. Check out the 2 recent playlists of Progressbar95. There's also a card on the top right corner of your screen if you want to check out the older Progress Bar episodes. It'll link you to that playlist as well. This is the Gamer Nerd, signing out. Peace out, everybody.